good, Chris. I cannot wait to see all of that. And Dodge looks, how does he possibly look so cute even though he's massive?
Yeah. What about that cute voice actor at the beginning who was taking you behind the scenes?
Oh, he was all right. Yeah, well, it was two girls at the start. They were lovely, weren't they?
Yeah.
They were good. Anyway, make sure you press the red button from 12 p.m. today to catch all of those brilliant behind the scenes exclusive goodies. Trust me, you do not want to be anywhere else but at your red button after 12 o'clock. Right now, enjoy a lovely bit of Hacker Time.
You gotta watch this. Do. You gotta watch this. You gotta watch this. You gotta watch this. My program hits you so hard, makes me say, oh my word. Thank you for watching me. It's telling. But not waiting, honestly, it feels good. There's outtakes too. Comedy gets and flips is true. So sit back, don't move too much. This is the show that you can't touch. So Hacker Time. Thank you.
Hello? Derek, open this door right now. You're making me look like a right mooey standing here. I'm living with you, Derek.
Hello, you're right. And welcome to my telly show. Coming up, we've got this. Plenty of this. Oh, and a bit of that. Oh, we're going to have a right old lull today. Come the doors, open the doors. What are you trying to do to me? These doors cost me 20 quid. The tail again, stop it. Why is there things always go wrong on me? Box them with your mouth. Get off me. Here's some howlers. My tail. What are they like? I'll play you some more hilarious howlers later. I've got a positive sighting, Hacker. Ah, good. That'll be today's guest, Dani Harmer, arriving. Not that she knows she's on yet.
A massive Hollywood audition. I could be in a film.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome today's very special guest, Dani Harmer.
You what?
You're right, Dani.
Hacker, what are you doing at a Hollywood audition?
Some filthy prankster must have put a disaccurate sign on my studio wall again. It definitely wasn't me and Derek tricking you into being on my show.
What?
Nothing. Anyway, Dani, while you're here, we might as well make the best of it because I happen to have my own little tiny TV show that I'm presenting at the moment. So you could be a guest on that.
You've got your own show?
I know. Ridiculous, isn't it? It'll be a right old lull, though. Come on!
Okay. You didn't con me into coming here, did you? This wasn't just some big, elaborate plan to get me on your TV show, was it?
What? No! They were here when I moved in. Welcome to Hacker Time, Dani Harmer. Watch this back file. Pull the red lever.
Okay.
Dani Harmer is a human woman. She is most famous for playing Tracy Beaker, who she has portrayed for over 100 years. Or is that over 100 episodes? I can't remember. Never mind. Tracy is a really good character who's got a lot of great fashion sense. She wears stripes. She even wears stripes. And she can also wear stripes. What are you doing, Tracy? Get yourself a nice bit of check or some spots or something. Anyway, here she is wearing stripes. It's Dani Harmer. Oh, very interesting. I feel I know you a lot better now.
Hacker, that's all total rubbish.
Tunnyhell! That took me ages to make, and just when I thought you were behaving yourself for once.
I always behave myself.
Ha! Hardly! You're normally a bit more, well, you know.
No, I don't know.
Well, a bit more like this.
put a mean old trout like you in charge of a children's home?
Hacker, that's just my character. Tracy's always shouting, Danny's always happy.
Well, Dani, you clearly are a very good actress, but between you and me, I think I can do acting better. Look! Welcome to the Betterer Arena! Today, I am betterizing acting in a few simple steps.
Step one!
An actor has to adapt like a chameleon. 1 second, a dog. The next. All right, come on, dress me. Ta-da! Now I look like an actor and that. I could portray any role.
Why, hello, lovey. I'm a top theatre producer. Can you do Hamlet?
No! I'm shy.
Oh.
Step two!
And now it's time to do away with all this nonsense. There he is. No one wants to learn lines or get amongst a script. Boring! Instead, I talk from the heart and make it up.
And action!
Dearest Guinevere, wouldst thou recount upon me news of your adventures in the Africas?
I've lost my train of thought now. Don't you shake your head at me, young man.
Step three!
If you want to be an actor, you've got to portray all emotions. You have to do happy, that little Oh, hello, little cutie wooty little baby. Are you well? Also, you have to be able to do angry, that little.
Would you like my very last sweetie?
I beg your pardon? How dare you? Come in here in your filthy, stinking nappy. I don't want that muck. I don't know where you've been. Yeah, go on, cry. Cry all you want. See if I care. Don't cry, baby. I'm only acting. Baby! What do you think of that then, Dani?
Interesting tips you're giving there, Hacker.
Yes, I am. So, are you enjoying yourself on my tiny little TV show so far?
I am indeed.
Yeah, we always have a lot together, don't we? Yeah. It's like that time I appeared in Tracy Beaker Returns with you. Do you remember?
No.
Dani, yeah. How could you forget? I'm offended. It's a good job I've got the clip to hand, isn't it? Pull that blue lever.
You seem to have had quite a time of it.
I'm so gonna get fired.
You all right, Tracy? Careful, are you? Football. Hey, that won't happen to me. I've got myself a lovely parachute. Oh, budges. Oh, I've packed my knickknacks again and not my parachute. Good, wasn't I?
You were a brilliant hacker.
Yeah, I can't believe you'd forgotten that.
No?
Anyway, Dani, I'm going to ask you some questions now, like proper interviewers do.
Oh, how exciting.
I am making a big new movie, and I need a young, talented, good-looking, clever actress with long black hair. Mm-hmm. Do you know anyone? If you could act with anyone in the whole wide world, would it be me?
Of course it would be you or Johnny Depp.
Oh, Dani, right. What is your favourite ever episode of the... Oh, excuse me. What is your favourite ever... Oh, what is your... Will you stop it?
Well, Hacker, stop being so rubbish. Ask her about acting.
Oh, I'm a great actor.
Okay, show me terror.
Okay.
Ah, we're gonna get crushed!
Wow, that's some good acting.
That's got it. Right, what's your favourite thingy?
Hacker, what are you trying to say?
I have no idea. Right, let's watch some more stuff, Dani. Let's watch what happens when some acting people mess up. Press that button. Murder! You...
Not as much as I've decided anything. I'm still reeling a bit. I looked at the camera.
You don't. A bit of banter breaks the ice.
Let's go, Lowie.
It's genius.
Haven't we had enough of your bright ideas? Oh.
Windy Wallace again.
It was my fault.
Actually, the swimming trip was just to get everyone out of the flat for an hour.
What's wrong?
Actually, the swimming trip was just to get everyone out of the flat for an hour. Actually, the swimming trip was just to get everyone out of the flat for an hour while Arnie set up a little surprise. Actually, the swimming trip...
You've chosen an interesting day. We have a transplant this afternoon.
Fantastic.
So if you're considering a career in film...
I'm so sorry, I've forgotten my lines.
Hey, there were multiple lols there, weren't there?
There were.
Hey, now, Danny, we're going to do some acting a bit later on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because I'm a very good actor, of course. But I need to check that you're good enough. So okay. I'm going to get you to show off some of your skills. Do you understand that?
Yes, I did.
Good. Spotlight, please, Herman. Go! Be a robot malfunctioning. Very good. Be a Frenchman buying a loaf of bread.
Could I have a loaf of bread?
Yes, you can. Be a spoon. Perfect. Stop. Interesting attempt, Danny.
Thank you.
But the other day, I went to hang out with some of my real friends, and we talked about drama and that. Have a look. Would you flip that switch, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Hello!
Hello!
I'm here today with these lovely people to teach them about acting and stuff. And I'm going to find out if any of these guys have got any sort of acting powers. Could you act like a robot that's about to break down? Very good. That was good, that. How about you? I bet you can do it. That's it. I do it like this. I want you now to act as if you're a Frenchman buying a loaf of bread from me.
Can I have a loaf of bread, please?
Yes, you can. Have some bread. There it is.
Merci.
Bonjour.
Hello.
Can I have a baguette?
Right, you want to buy some bread from me, Acker, in Acker's bread shop. Take it away.
Yes, mademoiselle. Could I have a baguette, please?
Mademoiselle, that means a woman, doesn't it?
Yeah.
In order to be a professional actor, you've got to be able to portray the role of anything, including inanimate objects. For example, a spoon. To adopt the shape of a spoon. A spoon. And act as if you are a spoon. Excuse me, stop a sec. Where's my close-up for that? Spoon. Spoon. Thank you. What sort of spoon are you?
Tablespoon.
Oh, tablespoon. Them are the sort of spoons you eat tables with, aren't they? Omelette spoon.
The name's spoon. Wooden spoon.
You are funny. So there we have it. We've learned that these guys can act like a robot, act like a Frenchman buying a loaf of bread, and they can all act like spoons. Give yourselves a nice big clap. You've been fantastic. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Thank you. Children are like adults, only smaller. So, Danny, you're a famous and successful acting person. Can you give everyone at home some tips about acting and that?
Of course. Finally, a proper question. Okay, well, for the first time, exclusively to Hacker Time, yeah. I'm going to reveal my secrets into why my career has been so successful. If you follow these tips, you'll definitely have a successful career. Ready?
Yes.
Tip one. Auditions. All you have to do really is just be yourself. But always make sure you learn your lines first. And as you walk...
look at that button! Do not push, it says that. Oh, but I want to push it. I tell you what, I'm not really pushing. I'll act as if I'm pushing it. budgerigards.
If you definitely do all that, then you're certain to have a long and successful acting career. Hacker?
What?
Hacker, have you been listening to me?
Oh, yeah, yeah, listen to that thing you said. Yeah, good advice, that. Bob on.
Hacker, you've not listened to a word I've said. Don't push it.
I didn't push it. It wasn't me. I've got a tangible alibi. Don't take me away, officers, please.
Take you away? What are you talking about,
the
Hacker?
Nothing. I've been sitting here quietly minding my own business all along.
Right, OK.
Shall we do the next bit now, Dani, and forget this ever happened?
Yeah, I think that's probably for the best.
Okay. Do that thing with the buttons, Derek.
Oh, yeah.
Still to come today, this...
I am a chicken!
That and this. Who are they? What's that doing in there? They're not on. Play some howlers, Derek. Oh, I'm livid, I am.
Right, sorry. Beware my head.
Stop. Action.
Oh, sorry. That means go, does it? Yes, of course.
No, don't tell me. You're defrosting the cat.
Rat Beaker, what are you up to?
Ectoplasm. Yes. Proof of life from another world. Sorry, I just farted.
Hey, Dani, did you like that?
I loved it.
Hey, I'll tell you what else you'll love.
What?
Tracy Barker.
Oh, Tracy Beaker. I love Tracy Beaker. Put it on. It's not on telly enough.
No, Dani, not Tracy Beaker. Tracy Barker. Run it, Derek. Beep. Beep. Yeah?
Oh, sorry. It's just these fruits.
Yeah?
I was going to buy them, but they're slightly damaged.
Hmm?
Can I get, like, a discount?
Oh, I just checked for you. Hello? Hello? Can I have some assistance, please? Can a man... Yeah, a man have a discount because his fruit is bruised?
No, he can't.
Thanks. No, he can't. It's so funny, Tracy Barker. She cracks me right up. It's hilarious, ain't it, Dani?
Not exactly. Can we do something else now?
I've got more episodes of Tracy Barker if you want to watch them.
No. I've got an idea. Why don't we do a bit of acting?
Oh, yeah. We can play my acting game thing. This is what happens, right? Okay. Herman reads out different types of films.
Genres.
Bless you. And we have to act out in that style.
Okay, cool.
Right, there's hats and stuff too. The scene we have to do is two people fighting over the remote control.
Okay.
Roommates. Go! I am romantic, and I think Mrs. Harmer, will you please put Tracy Barker on?
I cannot, my love. It is a terrible program, but you could have some flowers instead.
That offer makes me physically ill.
Whiston.
I rode into this here town to watch myself meet some Tracy Barker. I think you should put it on and that.
No, I'm not going to put it on.
Sci-fi.
I think you should put the Tracy Barker thing on, or I will get my robot to commit a minor crime in your direction. Easy for you to say, no?
Silent movie.
Put Tracy Barker on,
no.
You white-faced freak.
No, I couldn't possibly, cause it is rubbish.
Rubbish or not, it deserves a time. I get repeat fees for every showing.
I don't care, it's really that bad. I'm not putting it on.
All right then, let's do a little musical interlude instead.
Okay.
Horror! Put Tracy Barker on, or I will creep up on you. You will rue the day, Danny Harbour, you crushed me with your pointy head. Oh, that's the end of the game. I was good in that, though, weren't I?
You were very good, Hacker.
Yeah, anyway, enough of this nonsense, because I'm already an experienced actor, you know.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes. Look at what me and Dodge got up to the other weekend. We made one of them fancy costume drama things that our mum likes. Play it, Derek. I, Hackerella, a humble maid, am in love with my master, Lord Percy. Oh, Lord Percy, Lord Percy, I love you and that.
And I love you too.
Hey, I've told you already, you can't be in love with Lord Percy, I am.
Oh, oh, Lord Percy, Lord Percy, I'll go.
No, I'll go.
Ah, there you are, girls. I've got some exciting news. We're going to have a very important visitor. The father of my one true love.
What? My daddy's coming over?
Ah, yes. Good joke, Hackerella. Me in love with you. How ridiculous.
Yeah, how ridiculous.
No, my one true love is, of course, Lady Sarah. And the reason her father is coming to stay is that I'm going to ask his permission to marry her. So you'd better make sure this house is spotless. Well, go on, then.
Hacks, if the Duke says yes, then Lord Percy is going to marry Lady Sarah.
But the Duke is going to say no, for I have a plan.
Lord Percy, may I present the Duke?
Thank you, Dodgina. Your Excellency. Ooh.
I am a Duke.
Right. Your Excellency, I have invited you here today to ask for your consent for your daughter's hand in marriage. What say you?
Let me think. No.
But my lord, surely...
No, I won't have it. I won't have you in my family.
Is there anything I can do to help you change your mind?
Yes. You can dance like a chicken.
As you wish. Bacow! Bacow! I am a chicken! Bacow! Bacow!
But what are you doing?
Oh, Lady Sarah, I was just talking to your father.
What are you talking about? This isn't my father.
Wow!
You mooey!
What the?
And you thought these two vagabonds were pater? How dare you? Never speak to me again.
Lady Sarah! You! Come here!
Ain't I good at acting, eh?
Well, you're better at acting than you are presenting, I guess.
Oh, cheeky. Hey, Danny, thanks for coming onto my show today. It's very kind of you to accept my invite.
Well, I didn't exactly accept, but...
Whatever. I've got you a nice little present to remember how much you've loved being here.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes. It's a very special Hacker time. Tea towel! Oh. Yeah, don't worry about the stains. Just stick it in on a 40-degree wash. It'll be as good as new.
It's a used tea towel.
Yeah, and that's not all. Because you've been such a good guest, you can have a limited edition
Hacker Time Dog Bowl. The latest in doggy chic. It can store food, store water, store... Well, mainly just food and water, really.
Just give it a rinse out when you get home. I had last night's biryani in it.
Oh, thank you so much.
That's all right. You can keep them. The door's over there. Goodbye.
Oh, okay. Bye.
Bye. Hey, don't be a stranger.
I won't.
That's not a free invite to pop in whenever you want, though.
Cheers, Hacker.
It's all right.
Bye.
See ya. Right, now she's gone, I'm going to show you some of my favourite lols from around the world. It's time for Hackers Top 5 Acting Howlers. 5. There's a right nonsense going on at number 5.
Oh, you'll be fine if I've grown up.
Sorry.
No, you've got.
We should all.
What a palaver! 4. Acting is easy, right? You'd think so, wouldn't you? But this mummy wouldn't agree.
Ben, you okay? You got.
Try again.
I can't believe you dumped me. So sorry.
Ash.
I can't believe you dumped me.
Stuff went wrong, didn't it? It went all wrong. 3. In at 3, this chaos. Wrong way, Cam. Silliness, isn't it? 2. What's at number 2, you say? This lol, that's one. One! And my number one favourite acting howler is this!
Duke, can I give me the milk?
You trace the milk.
Milk-based chaos! I'll be lolling all night after that. I'm not going to top that bit, so I might as well just go away. Thanks to my guest, Danny Harmer. I've had a lovely time learning about that acting nonsense. I'll leave you today with my big musical end bit. What a show we've had, eh? That is it for now, the end of the show. I need the laugh, so I'm going to go. I'll see you next time on this show of mine. Put it in your diary, it's called Hacker Time. We've had a lot or two watching some clips. I laughed so hard that I nearly was sick. I'll show you more funny stuff when I'm next on. Who needs other telly shows? Mine's the best one. Dani Harmer was on the show, it's always nice to see her. She is funny, we had a lull, but at least she's not as loud as Tracy Beaker. But that is it for now, the end of the show. I need the laugh, so I'm going to go. I'll see you next time on this show of mine. Put it in your diary, it's called Hacker Time. Put it in your diary, it's called Hacker Time. That is the end of today's Hacker Time. Thank you.
Drop everything.
Unless you're holding an egg, I'm Bob Roberts.
And I'm the remarkable Felicity Bond. And DNN is back with brand new news.
On CBBC, eat this.
Let's meet the street.
Hello, Felicity.
Get off, I'm not a real postman.
Back to you, Gary. Thanks, Gary.
Ooh, Gary.
Oh, my, wow. DNN, it's news.
But not as you know it.
A brand new series starts Wednesday at...